Thank you. Thank you very much.
Bye.
tell you what, they got that mic set real good tonight.
Yes, they do. Give it to the sound man.
Yeah, give it to the sound man. He's doing a good job.
Better pay him tonight.
We ought to get in trouble with you.
I think we probably should, to make it sound like it. You don't ever want to travel with them two.
They're
rough.
Not them two on the end,
no.
As he clutched him by the hand.
but will my soul pass through the south? Was for love, dear old Dixie, and his proud self. Was for love, dear old Dixie, and his Lord stayed out. Will you see my little daughter? Will my soul pass through the south? Then the rebel soldier died. I had a lot to say there for a few minutes, and I forgot what it was.
Now you know how much you really had to say.
They say when you turn 39, you get like that, right?
Yeah, it's been that way for a couple of 10 years for you now, eh? When you get my age, you forget how old you even are.
I don't know, but they said your birth certificate was carved in stone. I'm not sure. She's gone, gone, gone.
Oh, no.
eyes or something else, and I won't say what it is.
Oh, he loved it.
Okay, we'd like to do one for Joy and Troy right there. She always liked this song. I think she's been humming around on it for the last two or three days. We'll do it for her, all right? One called Searching for a Soldier's Grave.
Thank you.
living long, long time.
I'd like to remind you, if you have any more requests, that was all of them for tonight.
Just don't request none from Ronnie.
Yeah, don't request nothing from here.
We pick at each other a lot. We have a heck of a good time.
I'd like to do this for that guy right way back there in the back. He's got all that long hair. So I'm going to do that especially for him. Right. One called Hair Today and Goon Tomorrow.
She's the combination of the Wabash.
Dutch cannonball. She came down from Birmingham one cold December day. As she pulled into the station, you could hear all the people say, there's a girl from Tennessee, she's long and she's tall. She came down from Birmingham on the Wabash cannonball. Listen to the jingle and rumble and roll as she glides along the woodland to the hills and by the shore. Hear the mighty rush of the engine, hear that haunted hobo's call. You're traveling through the jungle on the Wabash cannonball. Of Minnesota, where the rippling waters fall. No changes will be taken on the Wabash cannonball. Listen to the jingle and rumble and roar as she glides along the woodland to the hills and by the shore. Hear the mighty rush of the engine, hear that lonesome hobo's call. You're traveling through the jungle on the Wabash cannonball.
Speaking on behalf of Lloyd Blevins and all the Ramblin Mountain, we hope we've done a song or two tonight that you liked. And we'd like to come back and pick me again sometime. Thank you. We'll end it up in one called I Am the Man, Thomas. Thank you.
They lay me in the tomb.